Hey guys, welcome to WatchMojo.com. I'm your host, Ashley. And today we're giving you an inside look at the most breathtaking high-performance sedan in the world, the Continental Flying Spur. Can you tell us what the Continental Flying Spur represents?
Well, the Continental Flying Spur is really the ultimate in luxury and comfort, but it does it without sacrificing any of the performance or driving dynamics of the vehicle. It's approximately 19 inches longer than the Continental GT, but in terms of performance, it loses almost nothing.
The Continental Flying Spur got some additional options. Can you tell us a little bit about them?
We have Sirius satellite radio. We also have the option of a rear view camera. We have the option of a three-spoke steering wheel, and we've also got two new colors on the exterior and two new on the interior.
Why did Bentley choose to use the same engine found in the Continental GT?
I think they wanted to build a vehicle that didn't sacrifice anything in terms of performance or driving dynamics.
Tell us a little bit about the power.
It has basically 479 foot-pounds of torque, the same as the Continental GT, a top speed of 195 miles per hour, and it goes from 0 to 60 in 4.9 seconds.
What is Bentley's future plans for the Continental Flying Spur?
They are launching the Continental Flying Spur Speed for 2009 model year. We expect to preview the car here at the end of September.